Close your eyes. See, it's mine.
You were a top student, but look at you now. You can't keep using your father's disappearance as an excuse to act out.
Is that his work? What's it about?
Her dad, he wanted to touch the stars. Imagine that the ant here wants to get to her other hand.
His quickest option is to walk across the street.
But it turns out, a straight line is not the shortest distance between two points. Not if you use fifth dimension.
It's outside of the rules we know of time and space. So, the ant arrives in my hand instantaneously.
So you fall into space?
More like you wrinkle it. Where are we?
We heard a cry out in the universe.
My father's alive.
We believe he is, and we're here to help you find him. We are in search of warriors.
Warriors who serve the good and the light in the universe. You're kidding.
Do I look like I'm kidding? A little. I'm not.
Your father's trapped by evil energy.
It's too strong for our light.
And the only one who can stop it is you. Be a warrior.
We are here for a reason. What if we are a part of something truly divine? But imagine 91 billion light years traveled like that.
Sweet dreams are made of it.
Your father has accomplished something extraordinary, also dangerous. He's trapped by darkness that's actively spreading throughout the universe. And the only one who can stop it is you. Be a warrior.
I'll try.
You're going to be tested every step of the way. Nothing.
Darling, time for dinner. Are you lost?
The only thing faster than light is the darkness.
Make sure that we're the best you've ever had.